Omo, I carry two ogbonge news come give una today. One na Peter Okoye, abi na Paul Okoye and Anita Okoye set to divorce. Like Anita don't come out tell us say she can't take it anymore. Say money cannot buy happiness. And also this our brother, so Toby Bakare, ex BBA brother of Naija, is set to get married. So first of all, may I first greet my people. Una, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Anytime when this video take, they reach you. My name is Nina Makai, Latest TV here. And I was so Ogbonge News now with the carry come latest updates from celebrity and regular. So I beg una not forget to give the video a thumbs up and also subscribe so una go day notify anytime when I upload new video for my channel. So back to the matter. So this one shocked me, enter my bone marrow as Paul Okoye want divorce like this. So like, who go believe say this couple went just start from nothing, can't reach now. When even just celebrate their twin, which day, yeah, now he can't say they want divorce. Ah, now he go tell you say this girl don't really endure so many things for inside that marriage. So because who go ever believe say, as these two take start from childhood, if you look their throwback picture, you go no say omo, they don't really take for inside marriage. Now they won't come out now, say they want divorce. Who does that? Omo, this marriage thing, eh? Now really real institute. Before you enter inside, may you look well. Because I should say she look well before she say she won't marry Paul Okoye. Now she says she want divorce. Say money not fit buy her happiness. Omo, only God go know waiting don't really transpire for inside. Because according to the comment section, according to the news when they circulate for Instagram this morning, they say now really abusive marriage. Some even come and say how he want take care of this woman when him and his own brother Peter not there in good terms. Why, how he go take day inside marriage with this woman? Say, since that scatter of peace square, say they not sure, say, he go fit handle this woman. Say, really, if the woman talk, she they go through domestic violence, now him be say, not true, now him the woman talk. Say, if a whole Paul fit quarrel with Peter in twin brother, say you not get who you know of a quarrel with. Say it be like say the guy he get attitude problem. Omo, this one he shock me, scatter my whole body. Like I weak. Like I weak this morning as I take wake up, they see this shocking news. Like, I not just want to believe and say, really, this couple want just take go scatter like that. Because according to the blogger when carrying, he say Anita don't first travel with the children, go abroad. Say they want to go for vacation. Say no, no, say na so the girl want take bag and leave the marriage. Say na so she just take go. As she reached there, after some time, she find my brother divorce. Come, like how? I beg, if anybody go fit talk about this thing when they call marriage. So this, you know, when they call marriage, like they go, they renew the vow every year. Maybe people they know say yes, this marriage thing. Now, really strong thing. As they really talk, all that glitters is not gold. And also, people, when they inside marriage, they rush, they come outside. The ones when they outside, they won't rush, they go inside. Like, now, this matter just tired. Me wanna see shook matter, put mouth for inside this matter. So, how wanna take see this divorce thing? Like, it go well for now, yeah. Because to me, it not go anywhere, low. Like, I not just want to believe I'm at all. I just, they try, they hold myself, they say, omo, this marriage, this fiscata. Me when they pray, make peace square come back. Now I come the other one. Say the woman want leave the girl. See Lola when they talk, say go leave Peter. They still there together till now. But look poor on now. Now so you don't want to go. After how many years? Lola when they say now Yoruba girl. Say now so she goes come the Igbo house, spoil the marriage. Look and even when they don't say she senior Peter. So look then, they are still waxing strong. But look the one when he say he marry in Igbo. So be now he make them first scatter. Look at now, Igbo one, the Igbo now don't want bring her leg come out and bring in leg come outside. She says she not go feel endure anymore. Like it's just so sudden and shocking that this news came around this morning. But I no go just want believe and say these two couples so when get two beautiful children, I mean, three children. They get one boy and two and twins, boy and girl. When God don't bless, so now they say they want just cut out, just go like that. Oh, mama, una still pray for this couple. Make it be say then come back together. Because if then go like this, it not go funny. I beg my people, enough of all the sad news. Jimmy, we enter this kind of sweet hot gist about Toby Bakari, ex-BBA Naija boy. Una remember this Toby, una knows at that time, then they talk, say, he go marry Alex, say, two of them. You know, they run things for inside the Big Brother house. When they can't see come out again, can't do their love to be continued. When things come, they circulate, say, it be like, say, they want Mario, they go there together. But it can't shock people now to just bring this blasted picture, come and talk, say, he want marry another girl. But if you look the picture where, well, the picture won't be like Alex, so. But this one sweets me enter body. Not because of bad news, person go they carry they come. It's just too early. At least we still get this kind of sweet romancing news for now. Say this boy is set to marry. Like he's really set to marry. Like I just happy for an awful happy that I say he's actually willing to settle down, because people actually think say he not go settle as it they carry body, they do shakara, say he's too fine, he's too full of himself. But according to people for the comment section, he first bring out this picture when they for the other side. So when he first do like say na pre-wedding picture, you know, just they drop the picture small, they shock in fans then. So people come, one person come out for inside the comments, they come tell and say, ah, oh, but this on a pre-wedding picture, congratulations, we really dey happy for you, say, you want settle down. And that other person again for the Instagram come say, like, everybody come, they congratulate, even in fellow colleague, come, they take onto their Instagram page, they congratulate, and they tell and say, congratulations, Toby Bakari, we are really, really happy for you, as you are about to settle down. But only God know how Alex go take him, because, then really they in love that year. Now when Nina can't come out, can't scatter the thing, can't go the talk, say Toby and Alex sleep, when he can't go carry and go tell waiting be that winner name that year, now in the whole relationship can't scatter. But as this one don't be say, don't come out, can't tell us say he won't marry this girl, so we not know her name. Oh, he never really talk anything come out about her. He just they put pictures of Photoshop of like pre-wedding pictures. May we still gather wish this our brother well. Make himself, you know, see as people they want, they rush, they run, they come out for inside. Now another one is set to get married. My brother Toby Bakari, I wish you congratulations in this your new journey of life. Make this your marriage day fruitful and make it last, because celebrity marriage is not easy. Thank you, my people. For now, don't watch up until this time. But me and not forget to give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe. I beg, me and subscribe and also that small.